start to really do that across a variety of story forms. So, you want to talk a little bit about this?
Oh, no sound.
Yeah.
Is this the beginning of the video?
This is the beginning of the video, yeah.
Okay, so what you're looking at here, so we got a lot of things going on over there in this company besides concept and story. We have like very advanced graphics, R&D groups, ILM, but also we have an advanced real-time cinema lab, you know, that's using games, heavily modified game engines. So basically we are like bridging the sort of like high fidelity cinema methodologies with game engines. Okay, what would the result be? Well, the result would be is we make content that is cinematic at that quality, but in actual fact, it's being made on an engine. So it then becomes this sort of like amazing omni-media. Like I could see a piece of cinema, but in actual fact, I could punch a portal into that cinema and I could sort of pass through. On a second viewing, I wouldn't say that it would disrupt the sort of like experience of seeing film, right? That's its own kind of experience. But you can come back and punch a hole in it. You can go through and walk into the setting and see this story sculpture from any perspective. It's sort of bullet timing. But in addition, you can do things, right? You can basically lay out all sorts of parallel story tracks that were happening along the timeline outside of what saw in the edited cut. You can discover that stuff, right? But you can do so much more than that, right? You can, like this, have God's eye control, right? Like you could only do in virtual reality. You can change the speed, pace, you can go where you want to. You can explore, right? If you saw something in the backdrop of the content, you could actually put yourself in there and experience that firsthand. You're now in the background of this scene, right? That could all be live. This town could be a persistent, dynamic place. It could be a place like an online game, except to the hill, right? It's a metaverse concept, right? So you can go into this destination and put serialized story passing through that while you are still free, right? You're free to explore, you're free to socialize, you're free to interact, you're free to do things. So